Well, there's a new earthquake and tsunami alert system that can give you a few precious seconds to take cover before the tremors hit.
It gave residents of the Bay Area 10 seconds of advance notice over the weekend. It's called the Shake Alert System. But listen to this. Even though Pacific Tsunami Center here in Hawaii helped to develop it, we in Hawaii can't use it right now. KITV4's Pete Gajano tells us why.
A deliberately annoying sound that could turn your cell phone into your lifeline in an earthquake or tsunami. When you hear it, you have a few seconds to take cover.
There's a lot more you can do in a short time than you think.
USGS says there's a 50-50 chance of a destructive 6.5 or higher earthquake striking the Hawaiian Islands in the next 10 years. The shake alert system being tested at the Pacific Tsunami Warning Center can't predict quakes, but can get you a real-time warning if you're away from the epicenter. For example, if a large earthquake happened on the Big Island, residents on Oahu would have as much as a one-minute warning before the damaging shaking began.
Get outside of your building, duck and cover, potentially open up the garage doors for the fire engines so they're outside if the building suffers damage to do their emergency work. Turn on the backup power in a hospital so the guy who's operating on the heart surgery doesn't suddenly lose power at the wrong moment.
And researchers at the Pacific Tsunami Warning Center hope the new alert system will provide extra lead time not only for earthquakes, but deadly tsunamis as well.
But right now, Hawaii's research is California's gain. The sensors covering the state are not dense enough or technologically advanced enough to support the new alert system. For the islands to get the technology, it comes down to funding and legislative willpower.
It's going to take a motivated legislator and an active scientific community and funding sources to iron out the specifics along the model of California and other states.
And another scary statistic, not only does Hawaii have a 1 in 2 chance of a major 6.5 earthquake or higher in the next 10 years, those odds jump to an almost certain 97% chance over the next 50 years. Researchers at the Pacific Tsunami Warning Center say to get the fastest warning, the sensor network needs to be upgraded. That's going to take new funding. Back to you, Kenny.
All right, a scary thought, Pete. Thank you.